In April 2022,
there's one new brand for home decorations getting most talked about in Thailand. You wanna guess? What brand is? April Fool's Day is the best competitive moment for each brand to show their creativities on social platforms, especially in QSR category. While most of the brands still play gimmick with unexpected fantasies menu and new product, this year, Swensen's went back to our root. Since our ice cream shop established in Thailand for more than 35 years, Thai people always remember and get bonding with every unique decoration item in our shop. So, on April 1st, 2022, we act to launch Swensen's of Living as an online store selling furniture. It lead them to the microsite. But once the add to cart, the pop-up banner appear. Happy April Fool's Day! We not just planned, but we have special promotions for that. This quickly went viral and created a big hype for our brand.
Swensen ไม่ได้ขายแต่ไอติมแล้วนะครับตอนนี้ Swensen of Living ให้เลือกแบบเครื่องเฟอร์นิเจอร์อ่ะเห็นไหมมีโคมไฟ มีโคมไฟ มีแก้วน่ารักมาก
เก้าอี้ด้วย
The result was phenomenal. More than 100,000 visit website by 24 hours. Gained more than 300 new fans within the day. More than 500,000 engagement and earned free PR. More than 3 million baht. But best of all, we may find a new opportunities for brand to expand their business, and that's what Swensen's of Living.